It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack, and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
Elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Just joining us, we are already underway. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. It's Morata! Oh, the ball's come loose! Cuadrado. Bruno Alves is there to heave it away. Loose ball, who's going to get there? That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Towards the front line. Cuadrado. De Ligt. Panucci.
Juventus have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy...
Tries one! Yes, but by that far.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to... make the keeper look good.
And it's Kuchka. And the through ball is intercepted. Chiesa hoists it forward. And here's Morata. Rabiot has a hit! Goal! Juventus! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
A 1-0 lead established.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Panucci. Rabiot. Forward it goes. Alexandro. Alexandro is on a run down the left wing. Yeah, that's a foul. Referee's given it. That's not going far. He's gone for it! Fabinho goes looking. That's the throw. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Chiesa.
Rabiot.
Cuadrado.
In it comes. Plays it out to the flank. Got a shot away!
No messing about, just bludging the way.
And it's Cuadrado. It's come through. And it's played forward. Cuadrado. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And it's Rabiot. Jovinho. Breaks on here. Kuchka. And here's Jovinho.
Bentancur.
Now it's Morata. And now the breakaway.
Well, I think that might well put him off watching tonight's highlights.
De Ligt. Bentancur. De Ligt plays it forward. Alexandro flagged offside.
Panucci
tries to get it forward quickly. Kuchka gets it away. Another throw in.
Chiesa.
Chiesa! That has certainly tested the keeper.
And this goes for half-time.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Works. We may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And the game has already resumed here.
Palmer, need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Chiesa, and here's Morata. And once more they can't get through. And here's Morata. And he heaves it forward. Now the counter. To get it forward quickly. Panucci. Forward it goes. And it's Alexandro. Rabiot. How about a shot? Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. very well to intervene.
Bentancur,
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Chiesa!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong, they come right.
Hoists it forward, De Ligt positions himself well and cuts it out. This is promising. Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Forward, decent progress down the left. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. And here's Morata. Chiesa,
gorgeous control there.
And the shot! It's broken loose. That's a half-decent try. To get it forward quickly. Has he picked him out? Trevino. A really good feat from him.
Palmer are definitely going about this the right way.
Yeah. Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Kurtic. De Ligt. No impression so far, Jim?
Well, the stats are pretty telling here. It's hard to argue with the scoreline when you carry so little threat. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation, and nobody else was even allowed to. It's fantastic.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Juventus showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward it goes.
Parma merit full marks for their attitude.
Has a shot! No, he couldn't find the finish.
Cristiano Ronaldo has delivered a really costly miss. It could have been their last chance to win it.
And back to the keeper. De Ligt. with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
It's a very open game and an exciting...
It's Morata!
Save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Bonucci. Rabiot drives it forward. Gets up to head it! Oh, that's incredible! Late in the day, this could well be it!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Juventus, what looks to be a decisive lead.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should...
And that's that. Parma made a big part of it, but they walk away with nothing. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, look, it was certainly a lot closer than I expected it to be. It was anything but a foregone conclusion.